The question is NHCHRCO and a homopolymer or copolymer? So we all know that homopolymer is formed by one type of, only one type of monomer, whereas copolymer is formed by two different types of monomers. So it is a homopolymer because it is obtained from a single monomer of this NH2CHRCOH.